Are live. How's it going, everybody? I'm your host, Valen. We're gonna be playing some Mega Man. Camera is way off. First, I gotta fill my sub tanks again. Let's do this real quick and make sure I have that open. All right. Rookie Hunter. You stupid fucking game. Hold on. Such a cool opening. Options. Okay. Yeah, that should all be right. Was it saying X was my shoot? Password. Well, that's gonna drive me crazy. It's not saving my controls. Hold on. We're gonna get these controls set up right. Not having X as my shoot, and A as my jump, and B as in my dash. Okay. Shot should be Y. Should be A. That will that fix the controls? Load. Fixed it. That did not fix it. Going on with this damn game. Unplug the controller and plug it back in. Why the game wants me to have. Uh-oh. I think that just made it worse. Yep, I think that made it worse. My controller isn't reading. Oh, I don't like those controls. I don't like those controls at all. Do one of these real quick. Sorry about this, but I gotta fix this. Okay, so we need to close out of that. Switch back to here. Okay, now the controller is working again. Command X, Legacy Edition. Is off because we're not rookies. Oh, there's a flash of Melvin. Option. Shot is X. Jump needs to be B. Dash is A. Menu's that. Okay. No, shot needs to be Y. I already played the game like that. Y. E dash can be A. Upload the file. Why do you do this to me, game? Oh, improvise on the fly. Gotta get her tanks filled. I don't know why it isn't saving my preference for controllers or control scheme. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Da. Okay, one tank's full. Motherfucker. How do you do the Hadouken? Yeah, it's not gonna be good if I can't remember the Hadouken. Because I suck at the Sigma fight. And my control schemes are backwards. The game's just like, nah. You're playing with these control schemes now. And I'm not about ready to restart playing this game just over control schemes. That ain't happening. We'll improvise, adapt, and overcome. Should be tank two, right? Oh, tank three. Okay, that should be all the tanks filled, so we'll exit the stage. Alright, Sigma. Yep, you gotta climb the whole tower, do all the bosses. Zero, we already know what happens to you. You little shit. Oh, motherfucker. Get it together. Here we go. That thing. Especially fuck you. Okay. So we timed that right. Da-da-da-da-da. Nope, not like this. I say that turtle should almost be dead. So how's everyone's day today? Spike flying bastards. Okay, swing back in and jump. I swear the devil made this enemy. It's fine. Everything's fine. You piece of. You know, you guys only have to watch me die once every single time I try to climb that. I get the displeasure of watching it twice. Fucker. Hit. Shit. All right. And for the hardest part of the whole game. Not today, you little pointy devil. Said not today, you pointy devil. Look. Hey, we got up higher than before. Let's go. Nope. All right. Today, loser. It's a stealth mission. Da-da-da-da-da. Zero, did you win yet? Hear the robot. robot. Zero, what the fuck? This is a scripted fight. Buddy, will you just put me in confinement already? Come on. Come on. Okay, and now we switch to the homing. Right, shoot the beam. There you go. I'll deal with you later, you little shit. Zero. I said this in the last one. Don't be a hero. Zero. Zero, what the fuck? You didn't even kill him. You and me. And the power of determination. Prepare to be terminated. I have homing missiles. Oh, shit. We got him. Hey Zero, you good? Oh, you're at half. Wait, you have auto repair systems? I have to use tanks? Fuck you. I shot that the wrong way. Right. I remember now. Hey, fucker. Fucker. Damn it. Aha. Oh shit, I need the power through it, Mega Man. I forgot I needed the homing missiles for this next part. World Boomer. One more rocket to do the yep. Okay, we'll switch back to X Buster. shit. Which boss is this? Oh, the fucking spider. I fucking hate this boss. This is the exact reason why I hate this fucking boss. Because I always pick the spot it's going to. Should be safe over here. Let that fly. Safe over here. Way too early. Your goddamn spiders. Not coming over here. Boss. That. This is fine. There we go. Okay, I'm not muted. That's good. All right. Part one of the crawl is over. Sure, let's go ahead and save. So, three tanks, so we can do the next section pretty easily. Fuck. Save the game. Hey, now we have three lives. That's how you're supposed to do that part. This is Chill, Penguin. Yeah, we could probably just stick with X-Buster. I could be cheeky with it. Oh god. He figured out what I was doing. There we go. Just use the fire whip against him? Is that what you're supposed to do? My robot. Fuck you. Use robot punch. Punch. Got him. Oh, you think you're slick doing the my mega suit? RIP robot. Was about to say, game, please let me up. Big Storm Eagle Cutter, the Boomerang. We'll play it a little. Some health back. Probably just homing missile. X Buster. Okay, game. Stop. Wealth pack. Which boss is this? Full charge. Oh, it's this room. Okay. Okay, I want the nose dead first, anyways. They should all be about Ket. Yep, they all are pretty much one tap. Oh, what have I done? What have I done? Game. Oh, thank God. That's why you want the no to finish off the nose last. What the fuck? Huh. Victory. All right, let's go fill up some E-tanks. No, we still have one more boss fight before Sigma. Gotta do the weird... Oh, another life, perfect. That's what I always wanted. Da 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 da. Oh, all of our health tanks are full. Alright, third stretch of the Tower of Power. Let's get after it. Die, turtle. Who am I fighting? There we go. Our health topped off from these friendly bats. Come on, bats. Drop some HP. That's not HP. Ain't much, but it's honest work. Okay. Who are we fighting? Karma Chameleon. He's getting the Boomer Cutter. Fuck you, you little shit. There we go. I thought you could, like, cut off his tail. Like, I know you can cut off the elephant's trunk. Flame Mammoth. This one's actually a mammoth. Nope, electric mandrill. What's up, fucker? Goodbye, fucker. Get me up. Get me up. Elf. Ace. Ish. Fuck off. Butter. Because you can basically just cheese the fight at this point. Get out of there, Mega Man! It, there goes his arms. Stop. Storm Hurricane, or whatever this one's called. Stop dodging all my cool attacks, you asshole. There we go. Oh. I was gonna grab those. Jeez. Fuck. Ow. I need the boomer. Oh well, this guy ain't so tough. Long as a jump animation. Cool guys don't look at explosions. Oh. Ouchies. Because I am a coward. And his weakness is the shield. Get out of there, Mega Man. Stop slamming into the walls, you prick. Hey, Mammoth, not very good. I should have just been using the torpedoes the whole time. We got him. And now we gotta go get our help tanks back out. No! I want those! Jeez, Vim, why'd you tell everyone on the Discord my secret on how I became a VTuber? Everyone knows I sold my soul to Jeff Bezos. Okay, that's 4 sub tanks. Alright, Sigma, you fucking asshole. Back. Wrong button click. Okay, he's down. Spark. Zero counted on me, but he's dead. Okay, Sigma. One, two, three, down. Fuck you, Sigma. I'm going way too early. to. Oh. Okay, final part. We got two health tanks, and I somewhat know what I'm doing on this fight. Now Sigma's a wall. So we want our shield. Get on that. Little more damage. Use health. Big man, get up there. You. Motherfucker, why do you hit so goddamn hard? Wait a little bit. Okay, pop a health tank. Motherfucker. Hands, I need you to come down. Missiles don't do anything. Full shield. Okay, hands, please come down. Motherfucker. That isn't what I wanted to do. Aim, I need health. Thank you. Did it again. Fucking worm. Oh, cool, an extra life. Okay, so we're about halfway on that one tag. If they quit giving me extra lives. There we go. Now we're getting the health pickups we need. A health pickup. Fuck. One down. So we still have a ways to go on that one. Okay, that's the last health tank. Yeah, you wouldn't rob your pet of the glory of killing me. God, am I actually gonna lose the dog? I was about to say, I'm not losing the fucking dog. We're not wasting E tank on the dog. One, two, three, down. Way too early to be jumping there, mate. Okay, one tank down. One, two, three, now. Two. One, two, three. Two, three, down. I messed up my rhythm. One, two, three, down. One, two, three, down. Two, three, down. One, two, three, down. One, two, three, down. Two, three, down. Too early on that jump. One, two, three, down. One, two, three, down. One, two, three, down. That could have been bad. He's a health tank. You fucking hand. Right, last chance. Really? I did not know that. I'm out of health tanks. That's right. Yeah. Now I gotta do all that shit again. That was a really good attempt. So it was Hold on, I gotta look something up. Let's see here. Is Sigma's only weakness that ball and the Hadouken? Sigma. What's going on, Captain? Chuck and Ice, Electric Spark, and then Rolling Shield is his weakness. Oh, and the spider's weak to Shock and Ice. That would have been nice to know. HD, how's it going? My power up. What the heck, Cap? Third butt. Man, I really wish you just exit this part of the stage without being the boss. I'd just go back to armored armadillos and just fill my tanks. Instead, nope, we gotta do this. Just cheat. Just switch to Rookie Hunter without anyone noticing. That wouldn't be fair. Hundred percent fair. Pretty good, actually. I've been inside all day on these hot, windy days. Sold a bunch of parts. And just pretty much chilled out. It's real nice. I'm actually gonna start the traveling training on Friday. So soon I'll be able to just spend 2 hours in the building. Then just go travel around. Hell yeah. Actually, I'm kind of curious. How easy is Sigma with Rookie Hunter? Enjoy the game at a lower difficulty. Gonna need a new VTuber just to pose her now. I mean, we'll probably come back to this and like actually beat it. But I'm just really curious. How am I charging this? I need shotgun ice. Let's see if we can just beat it. Oh, HD, don't say that. VTubers are expensive. I mean, I said if I get 100 followers, I'll probably update the new. I'll get an updated version. Spark. One, two, three. Jumped way too early, but we did get a second pop off on him. Oh, fuck. Yeah, he's like hitting me for no damage. Just a rhythm game. How am I supposed to keep up with the rhythm of this song? Also, I didn't fill up any. Well, I should have some hard tanks filled. That's where the chat is on the screen. Yep, so his weakness is the R shield. Your hands down anytime soon? Fuck, I did that way too early. Should have dashed there. Yeah, I would literally be dead by now. Wow. That fight was actually a joke on Rookie Hunter. MLG. yes, modern normal mode. Huh, now we can actually move on to Mega Man X2 now. Or maybe I'll take a break from Mega Man, stream a different game. The war has ended, for now, and peace has been restored. But those who sacrificed themselves for the victory will never return. R.I.P. Chill Penguin, you were cool. Exhausted, X gazes at the destruction he helped cause and wonder why he chose to fight. Was there another way? Standing on the cliff, the answers seem to escape him. He only knows that he'll fight the Mavericks again before he finds his answers. How long will he keep on fighting? How long will his pain last? Maybe only the X-Buster on his hand knows for sure. Time to become a Minecraft streamer. I mean, I like Minecraft, but the recent update they did just kind of throws what I know of Minecraft through a loop. They'll just be sitting there right and be like, "Oh, hey, look, it's a ravine." And all of a sudden, I'm like way below where I should be. I'm like, I don't see any good resources. I'm like, wait, this isn't a ravine. This is a liar. Top 10 Minecraft betrayals. Yeah, if I could figure out how to download a previous patch, since they merged Minecraft with, or my Microsoft is just like, yeah, there's gonna be no Java edition. We're merging everything together. I'm like, it's still the Java edition, but you can't rig it as easily. Maybe you can. I'm just stupid. Chill Penguin. R.I.P. homie. Launch Octopus, you bitch. Storm Eagle was fine. Armored Armadillo was a cakewalk when you beat Electric Mandrill. Flame Mammoth. That fight became funny when you cut his trunk off. Steel Chameleon, I think, is my favorite boss out of this game. Spark Mandrill. Wrecking the Scrubs, exactly. Boomer. Vile. Sigma. Ditto. Look at that cool dash. And you as Mega Man X. I thought you were the Pokeboomer. I am the VTubing Pokeboomer of Take the Shot Media. And viewers like you, thank you. Ah, PBS, you remembered. This program is brought to you partly like Beers IU. Me, 3 years old, not donate any money. Yeah. Number one, Take the Shot Media VTuber, because I'm the only one. And if any others arise, I'll welcome them in with open arms. Professor Oath. Got the big Arthur. And Zaboomafoo. I remember Zaboomafoo. Another one. Thanks for playing, presented by Capcom. The Boomafoo! Let's fucking go! It was off the whole time. Okay, we'll come back someday and actually beat it. Because we gotta move some time slots around. And I think that's where we'll end, actually. Thank you for playing. No problem, Capcom. No one I know is streaming. Interesting. Guess we will just end it there. I'm Avalon. Take the Shot Media. May your wells never break and your arc shine bright. See you guys tomorrow for some Tainted Grail. 6:30 Mountain Time. Bye!